Hello, welcome to another edition of my Daily Guide with mdgolamide. Happy midweek to you all. Sweet Father of Light, we ask that you shine forth your light on our path through your word this day in Jesus' name. Amen. We're taking Judges series 18 today with the topic God of Vengeance Part 2. We commenced the story of Abimelech yesterday. So Abimelech imposed himself as a king over Israel. Even his father was a judge. And of course, what do you expect from such a tyrant? He reigned for just 3 years. I bet you, those 3 years must have been hell on earth for the Israelites, because even his subjects sought to kill him. The scripture says in Isaiah chapter 3 verse 11 that woe unto the wicked, it shall be with him, for the reward of his hands shall be given him. What goes round comes round. Whether you do evil or good, you get paid back. Which was actually and exactly what happened to Abimelech, and you get that from verses 23 to 57, the end of that chapter. So the prophetic parable of Jotham, Gideon's last son, came to fulfillment. It was actually a curse, and the Lord set confusion between Abimelech and his allies, that's the men of Shechem. He died a shameful death, because in those days, it's a shame if a valiant warrior was killed by a woman. For that reason, such warriors will rather tell their armor bearer to thrust them through or any male figure around to forcefully pierce through with a sword. And that was the end of a tyrant who sees himself as the Almighty. It got paid back. Shall we take our closing prayers for today? Prayer point one. Every alliance formed to intensify battles in my life and in my family, Father, set confusion in their midst and scatter their gathering by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Prayer point two. Father, we pray that every wicked alliance, whether physical or spiritual, formed against the well-being of the body of Christ and our nation Nigeria, be consumed by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Prayer point three. Father, every stubborn pursuer of my destiny that fails to repent, cause them to die a shameful death in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. God bless you all.